We all have been hearing about certain rapper who just disappeared from the film circuit and how he has now come back. Yes, we are talking about the rocking rapper Honey Singh, who worked his way up to the top through his foot-tapping numbers. However, things changed when he stopped being seen in social circuits. But now, he's back again and would be seen in the upcoming Kapil Sharma show on the third episode. Yes, the first one would have SRK in it. That stays. Honey Singh was seen in a recent award show, and Kapil Sharma, who's famous for his spontaneous jibes, may not well spare Honey and may pop a difficult question to the rock star. But who cares, as long as you're a performer, and that's what matters to Honey right now. Though Honey claims he's suffering from bipolar disorder, we choose to do a gutting on all that happened and move on, henna?
We'll be right back.